Maybe next time you think twice before you slip in the bed.